Being able to give generously without second thought to things you believe in or desire to support. See, God desires for each one of us to live that kind of financial life and so much more. So basically, to sum up what I was just saying to you there, high definition finances is living life from God's perspective in all areas of our lives. Now, one of the key verses that we've been focusing in on since we've started this series is John chapter 10 and verse 10. And the last part of that verse says, "My purpose is to give you life in all its fullness, more and better life than you've ever dreamed of." Amen. Now, let me give you just, we're going to do a little test. Okay, so you've got a pen and you've got some, maybe you're taking notes this morning. I want you to sort of reflect on your financial situation for the past 365 days. Okay, we're in a brand new year, so looking back at 2012, or, you know, 1 month now into 2013. Now, this is not a real detailed quiz, okay? But as you reflect on your finances, would you say that in general, your finances are gaining, and your financial situation circumstance, it's gaining altitude? If you can say yes to that, then draw a little arrow pointing up. Would you say that your financial life is getting better? You're putting more aside, you have less debt than you had at the beginning of the year, maybe you're putting more money into retirement. You're getting things taken care of. You know how much money you're spending, you know where it's going. You know, and so if your finances are in a situation where you can say they're going up, draw a little arrow pointing upwards. Okay, to tell you it wasn't that detailed a quiz, okay? Now, maybe you might say, when it comes to my finances, I'm actually losing altitude. If that's the case, draw an arrow going down.